Okay. Oh, yeah, no. We just started, so no, we don't want to say. Hi. I need to remember what I was doing in this. It's been a few days, so... We just reached ice area and finished ice area, I think. I don't have grapple beam yet, so... I do have super rockets, though. Let's just... roll. I'll figure it out. I'm sure I'll find the general direction. If not, the game will take pity on me and tell me where to go. There's no way I'm gonna get an ending, a good ending in this, because if this is based on time, yeah, no. Not on the first playthrough. I just wonder how this works. I don't think I can get up there. Like, I can't stand up. Wonder if I can... No, because that's risky. It doesn't let you. Where is it? Whoa, 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 these were not here earlier. So now the space pirates here? They must not be happy about what I just finished. I'm going in the right direction. Because I haven't really gotten anything new other than Super Rocket. A sec. I just want to rule out something. Okay, just making sure that there's no secondary passage. Shit. Yeah, no, I can't do that yet. Seismic analysis complete. The seven synths found in quarantine zone. Are you kidding? I have to go back. Game is like, no, what are you doing? You're not supposed to go in that direction. Go back. I suppose it's my own fault for taking a lot of time. Like, I should be playing these kind of games every day. Especially if it's my first playthrough. Like, second playthrough, sure. Because I already have a foundation of knowledge, but here I have none. I'm gonna be really, really lazy. Take the hit. On the bright side, there's no turrets anymore. It looks like it's a space pirate thing. I think I can largely ignore. Where I, you know what? It probably at this point would have been easier to just load. I should have just loaded. We are again. There's no point in saving. Okay. That way. Okay, so up a pathway. So it's not this way, it's directly above the save room, which is over there. I guess there's no easy way up there. Thank you. All right, this thing is here now. Me. Hey, where are you going? I can just relax. See, I thought we were done with this area. Guess not. It's through this door. It doesn't work. I got told to come here, but like... I just tried the super rocket and it doesn't work. Am I really gonna have to look this up? Like, I've had these doors appear before and I swear it's the super rocket, but it's not. How do you open gray doors? This is what I want to know. What is the name of this area? Ruined Courtyard. This door has no power. Okay, hang on. I think this is the same as that other room. Okay. I need to look out for those. I need to scan doors that I can't get through. But okay, there we go. You know what? Since that's done, I'm saving. Save room's just there. Doing it. Especially if we're going to be in this area. I don't want to backtrack. Alright. I believe it's boss time. Okay. Scanner's out. Thardis. Okay, an animated sentient creature of stone charged with phazon radiation. The phazon radiation given off by Thardis negates auto-targeting system, preventing lock-on. It may be possible to acquire alternate targets with a different visor. Okay. So... man, this is why the logbook is so important. Overloaded. Okay. Overloaded shit. It's not impossible to do without lock-on, it's just difficult. go. I got it. You need to reveal what it is and then switch back to normal visor. Thermal. Going back to this. Missed. I tried firing a super rocket in there. That's it, actually. Maybe. Okay, no, I'm wrong. So hard to see. Just gonna trust that I'm doing the right thing. Okay, surely that's the last one. That seems pretty big to me. Like, attacking the head. I can't tell if I'm hitting it. Still overloaded. Maybe there's something that I'm missing to this. Maybe there's something to deliver a killing blow and I'm just not doing it. No, see, I see its health. It's actually pretty low. Shouldn't have much to go. Oh, crap. Got a little greedy there. There we go. Okay. Well, that's some. Yep, yep, yep. Thank you. Spuder. Additional data download. All right. Not sure there's anything else left to do in this room. Hang on, there is another door. Magma south, so we're going back to lava. Excellent. Good. I love a save point just as soon as I do something important. Okay, now I don't have to worry. I'm guessing this is just gonna somehow lead to the other one, so it'll be interesting to see how. sort of have a frame of reference, but not really. Oh, geez, that wasn't good. What is hitting me? These assholes are still hitting me. Yeah, that did not all go well for me to the point where I'm going back to the heal room. Let's just hope they don't respawn, because that would suck. That would truly suck if they did. Oh my god, they respawn. No, this room is just balls, like, I'm out of here. What is this? Good. There's one more somewhere. Nope, nope, nope. I can't go in here anyway, it's lava. Lava clam? I want those creatures to appear again. I don't think they're gonna respawn. It's alright. So this just links up. Okay, I know where I am. More or less. I need to go back. I need to get that creature. Okay, there is an upper path, but I can't take it yet. I need grapple beam. Okay, just making sure I had it, that's all. Oh! Whoops. Yep, just a slight lava bath, it's okay. And now this is all connected. Or at least it will be. About to do. Okay. Alright, I know where I am now. Okay, there's a couple of places of interest that I have. Particularly with the spider ball. Did the music change? I think the music changed. It's not what it usually is for this area. So we're going to... I just want to save first, then we'll go back. Soundtrack is so good. Just make sure. Yeah, that's where we want to go. There's a few spiderable tracks here, so that's what I want to do. to ignore everything. Okay, here we go. What's the track entrance? It's the, well, oh, there we go, I see. Spidable, please. Okay, that's one. I don't remember the direction I'm heading in. The other one is the room with that took me a while to scan the symbols. Ugh, I need to go there next. Not here. Although I will explore here later, but there's a couple of spiderball tracks. Okay, let's try this door. Wait a minute. That's nothing. Oh. Right. Okay, that leads there. Charge beam, what about it? Possible that I... Oh, wait, hang on. This is this. I think this one just leads outside, though. Oh, no. Okay, this is something I missed. Hear the sound effect. Let's just look. Recording to logbook. Apparently that's a logbook entry. Wait. I think the doors are too. I should probably be recording the doors as well. No? Okay. Probably nothing. I mean, I can't say that it has a passageway anyway. Pillar is seriously damaged and in danger of collapsing. I think I have to do it to all of them. One more. I mean, this is a pretty ballsy move. Just cause structural damage to the thing that you're climbing. So the super rocket was unnecessary, it's only three. Abnormally low temperature at ruin site. Okay. Well, I mean, I'm in the right area this time at least. Everything is fine. Wave Buster. This powerful attack uses missiles while active. Using Wave Beam, hold ZR and A to charge. ZR and A. Oh, so it's like, it's the same. I got it. Okay, cool. We're good here. Just make sure there's nothing else here. Oh. Okay, I'm wrong. I don't think I can get up here, though. Okay, noted. I'll keep it in mind. Although, hold on. Okay, it doesn't seem to be heading in that direction, so. Alright. Nope. Bye. Not today, sir. Just looking which way I should go. This lead. That leads. Maybe that's what I'm looking for? Let's see. Where is the railing for- over here. Okay. I just wasn't paying attention to the sound early on. So there's probably a couple of things that I missed. Ooh. That's interesting. Sometimes I don't understand the logic. How a tiny bomb does more damage than a rocket. Anyway. Acquired. I should save. Two upgrades. Gotta save. Another sound. I can't believe I missed so many of these. Okay. Even then, there's still another upgrade sound. Better at identifying this stuff. This is a map room. Okay. Yep. Wait. No, but that's fine. I don't need to worry about that. Nothing wrong with continuing in this direction either. I'm getting stuff that I missed. Been here? I don't remember this. Maybe it's been a while. So this goes to the caves. All right, where are we now? Should go straight ahead. Hey, what do you know? Okay, I need to scan symbols. Yeah. Okay. 2. Game, please. It's another one. And final one. All right. Ooh. Hey! Oh, this is... Okay. Yeah, there's a ghost. Toxin scan's negative, water is free of poison, okay. Just a door. Just making sure I'm not missing anything on the water. Okay. Oh, we're just here. Interesting. As these entities phase in and out of existence, the only way to track them accurately is with X-ray scanning. Makes them invulnerable to natural types such as fire, ice, electricity, aggressive and erratic behavior. Okay, phase and corruption. I mean, even this isn't reliable. I'm going back to normal visor. It says they have resistance to electricity, so I shouldn't be using the other beam. That's one down. Why'd I do that? Why'd I do that? pets it. Oh, it's an artifact. Okay. I mean, hey, something. This is going back, though. I don't want to go back. I want to go this way. Yeah, I was kind of wondering why, because this was leading back to this boss room. I was like, huh, why is it leading me back here? I've already been through here. I guess that answers my question. It's just sometimes you have new stuff. There's anything else to do here. Okay, so lower rooms. I haven't gotten to the room that I want to get to. It's a little concerning. I don't know. It's okay. Since I just got something, do this. Here. I mean, that looks like an old energy thing. Ah. What do you think I can get? I don't think I can get across there yet. Or maybe this is just defunct. I'll leave it for now. These things, go away. Okay, we've arrived back at the central room. All right, so left is that, but. Am I thinking of a different room? It was definitely here. It's one where I had to scan all the icons the first time. Left leads to the... That's a pit of fire I can't do anything about yet. I can't go up that way. That's like a way out. I would have thought through here it would have been it. It's not up that way. What? Maybe I'm not remembering this correctly. Be that path. Like, I'll know it when I see it. So I remember there was a spider ball track there. See, I followed this path all the way through. Maybe I might leave it for now. It's all right. I got some stuff out of this. I'll have to come back later anyway when I have the grapple hook, so I'll deal with it then. Okay. There's some spider tracks here, so... Every time I don't wait for that, it hits me. But when I do wait, I have to wait. Wait. And of course, could have made it. I'm ignoring them. This one I can't really ignore. I don't remember if this area here, the one that leads out, hang on. Where is this spot? I probably walked past it like multiple times. I can also hear the sound effect. Oh, it is here. Okay. More of a memory refresh. Wait, there was nothing else here? Okay. Oh. It's gonna... spit me out. There we go. I hear the sound. Fine, I'm going back. No, I'm not imagining it, look. It's over there. Maybe I am a man. I'm crazy. I hear the sound effects. This is why I don't use the charge beam, because I want to pay attention to the sound effect. And with this charge beam going, it's just, I can't hear it sometimes. Maybe I saw something else. Alright, you know what, go out. If something exists here, I should be able to see it from up top. I can definitely hear it. I'm gonna drive chat crazy. Like, it's the very subtle sound effect of there's an upgrade nearby. Yeah, I know it wants me to go over here to the Chozo Ruins antechamber. Testing. All right, I give up. If it bothers me that much, I'll look it up later, but like, I've been trying to pay attention to the sounds. And I can hear it in this rock, but I don't see an opening. Alright, moving on. Wait, this is not the way. Oh, man. Pay them no mind. Okay, chat, I gotta leave it here for tonight. I noticed how late it is. I got work in the morning and I got a bunch of stuff to do, so I'll play more of this tomorrow. I'll try to dedicate a bit more time than I did today. But I wanted to squeeze a little in, so I'm not spending too much time not playing it. But yeah, I think I know where I need to go. I just wanted to do a little backtracking and pick up stuff that I probably missed, so I did that. Alright, but yeah, I'll be back tomorrow. Hope you enjoyed the stream today. We'll do more Twilight Princess in this, so that's the plan. In the meantime, if you want to watch more of my stuff, just go to YouTube, search for the channel name there, and you'll find something, I'm sure. Anyway, I'm gonna get some rest. Thank you so much for tuning in. Appreciate you all. Take care.